The Mess Hall Fairy Tale by the Mess Hall Staff. Chapter 1. Once upon a time, a woman and a man entered an enchanted land called Pensacola. They were very happy being surrounded by beautiful trees, vibrant flowers, enormous bluebirds, and white sandy beaches. Soon, they grew restless and thought, "Wouldn't it be nice to have a science museum?"